Bruh.
Why not the...
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Try Not To Laugh Dank Meme Edition. Meme of the week. Memes of the week. That's not a meme. So, you guys been waiting? We're about to show you some memes of the week. Let's get it. So, rules are simple. If you laugh, you lose. Pretty simple. Just imagine me and Michael doing the Cody Ko meme.
Dude, what the f***? You laughed?
Every time one of us laughs, we get a Cody Ko. Yeah. We have 10 Cody Ko's. Every time we laugh, we lose a Cody Ko. And ew.
Dude, what the f***?
God dang, that's one of our favorite memes. So, you guys ready? Play along or just stick around for the memes. Let's get it. Ooh, I like this part. Let's go. What are you doing, Squidward? What the f***?
Art, I don't want to alarm you, but...
This needs to stop.
The little dog got the big bed.
Why do you bully him? Poor baby. He's in the baby bed. Sophia, what?
Oh, shit.
That dog just lost its shit. One of those dreams. What? Your boyfriend's Batman? Oh, I knew it! I knew it! He's Batman. Hey, yo, Batman's now a vampire.
Thank you, God!
Oh, shit! Thank you. Good vibes.
Are you?
What's up? Are you seriously watching porn by yourself?
No, I'm with my boys!
Hey!
I certainly hear you've got a license for that knife.
Well, no, I don't.
No. In that case, in the name of
the Queen. The name of the Queen. Hope you have a license for that knife.
Hi.
You know what's better than
24? 25. Just, oh. Already uncles.
This is not controlled drowning. It is drowning in the end. Done wrong, the person can die on the device.
What?
I'm going to ask you a question. You understand me?
Yes.
Very good. Very good. Stay still. I am asking questions. Now. You're drowning, huh? Were you born a bunny rabbit? Were you born a bunny rabbit? You're a bunny rabbit!
The f***? That's creepy.
Lettuce, tomatoes, and mayonnaise.
Krabby Patty.
What have you got?
A fax machine.
Hey, what the f***? Dana.
Would you guys consider jacking off to be a sport?
Peace.
I consider that shit to be a sport, okay? If people can sit back and label goddamn golf, which is the boringest f***ing sport in the world, think about it. What the f*** athletically are you really doing in golf?
Sounds like someone's Titanic going down.
That's a great idea.
Let's skip this period. Me, lovely, low grade, and 24 abscesses. That's a good idea. Oh, cricket. Bruh.
Why not the...
Oh! What the f***? Yo, that's gross, dude! Yo! That frog, though.
What the f***?
Sonic the Hedgehog. What the f***? Caught my boyfriend tickling Elmo. I want to go to that party. What the f***?
Chugga,
your brain. Double D.
Need to watch this movie.
You ever seen Spider-Man Homecoming?
Oh, that's what he said.
I haven't seen the Falcon. Oh, no, there isn't one. Sorry.
Oh, shit. He just cooked them.
So, what's one thing you never told your parents? Oh. I sucked my Uncle D.
On order, special victims unit.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Makes sense.
I did not come out here to see that.
Didi, what, you locked a squirrel in there?
Yo. Oh, shit. That thing flew out. Me starting an online game. Dinner is ready. Pause the game. I'm turning the internet off. I hate this.
When I smile, I'm happy. When I don't smile, I'm still happy.
Do you get it?
Do you mind if I sit here?
Now you have to get his penis erect. So what you're gonna do is just.
You forgot to plug in your headphones in the library.
Just like you said you were gonna do.
Ew, gross! You have a membership? Oh, what the f***?
What the f***?
You have a Brunson membership, dog? What the f***? Ew, gross!
Sorry. Was that playing alone?
Really, you? The hipster. The hardcore girl. The pastel goth.
I'm scared.
The swag Asian.
Wait, what?
The kawaii girl.
What the f***? No key.
I'm ready for that bullshit.
Oh, shit.
What the f***?
He got him.
Oh, shit. What? Yo, that's one good guard dog.
Stop what you guys are doing right now, because I want to talk to you guys about Bang Energy. Do you know what I mean, Michael?
Not because of you, because of this Bang.
That's what I'm talking about.
Alright guys, before I get into the video, I want to tell you guys about Bang Energy. Bang Energy is probably the only reason why me and Michael could actually make these videos. Go out there, grab a Bang, you'll feel how we feel right now. Energetic, happy. Michael, you happy? What flavor you got?
I got purple guava pear.
Ooh. I got purple haze. Bang Energy has many flavors. Some of these flavors can actually be one of your favorites. Purple haze is one of my favorites. Champagne, pina colada. It keeps you energetic. If you have homework late at night, get a Bang. Keeps you up at night. And if you guys want to follow more about Bang, make sure to follow at Bang Energy for everything Bang.
And if you want 25% off your purchase of Bang, make sure to use our promo code MikeAndAnt25.
And thank you, Bang Energy, for sponsoring this channel. So check them out. Now we can get back to the video you guys came for. Let's go. Boop.
Who is it?
Oh! You got his shit. No. Wait, what?
Levitated.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Heavy shit again.
Oh, heavy shit. Ah.
Goku.
Yo, come on, man. I can't have
new forms. Vegeta.
Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride.
3 a.m.
Got the horses in the back. What's that
to
the test?
Wow.
Hey,
alright. What the f***? Wait, what? The windshield's there when he's using a paper. Leak footage of Black Widow faces Thanos. Ha 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 ha!
Damn! That shit good!
That shit good!
Good morning, Mr. Squidward!
Aw. Holy shit, they're fast. Oh, yeah.
I play Miss Sprinkle.
That's hot. Mark Zuckerberg. What the f***? Oh, Jesus.
Come on, sweetie. I didn't raise a weakling.
Mom, I can't do it.
Get out of the way. I'll show you how it's done.
What the f*** did I just see?
No way.
Oh yeah, we pulled over Batman.
I'm white. I'm black. I'm yellow. I'm red.
I'm kind of retarded.
Wait. I'm kind of retarded. Wait. What the f*** is this dude watching?
True. At least it's not gay porn. At least it's some good titties, alright?
Look what we got today. Look at this. El payaso. Let's open it up. So supposedly it comes identical, right? What the f*** is this? Somebody want to f***ing explain that shit?
Do they really look like that? Some of them are really stupid.
Had enough yet?
Oh god. Back. Jesus. Paul's taking his workout seriously, huh?
He's back. What the f***?
Bro, he needs the pipe. Like, he needs the pipe.
No, he's practicing piping.
Yo, I'm so confused.
Sweet mother of god. Wait, what? He's practicing, I told you.
There's no way this is real.
It's alright, let's do it. Second one is definitely worse. Oh my gosh.
Do we pull up to the wrong house?
No. Who is this?
Johnny, you picked the wrong house.
Austin.
Yo. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I really thought you were someone else.
I apologize.
Oh my gosh, I'm really sorry.
It's okay.
No, that's my bad.
Wait.
Oh my gosh.
His face, bro. He's like, he went to the wrong house. That's like,
that's the best part. He went to the wrong house.
Dude, Teddy f***ed that up. Teddy messed up directions.
Been to her house or something?
How do you mess up the address if it's given to you already? Like, I don't understand how you can
She gave him the wrong address. All right, guys, we're getting it there. There's so many questions unanswered in this that's why it's so good. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys did enjoy today's memes. Did Cody Co was proud of us?
Was Cody Co proud of us? I don't know about that.
What the f***?
What the f***?
Ooh. Thank you guys for watching. Counters on Tower S. Did we do well? That's a no. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys didn't laugh, alright? Or Cody will be pissed and say ew. So we'll see you guys again tomorrow.